Hello, this is Thomas. I'm the Karate Armchair Historian, and today we're going to watch two videos. Well, actually, three videos, because the first one is two in one. And these are all three historical JKA videos that I hope that you will find interesting. The first one is a video called The Karate Kumite Techniques. It's supervised and produced by the JKA. The technical supervision is by Sensei Nakayama. And I'm not really sure what year was this video made. Looking at the people in it and the way that they look, I think it's early 70s. It stars people such as Kanazawa. And basically it shows number of JKA Kumite techniques. It also shows, interestingly, some footage from the first karate championships. I believe that is the first Shoto Cup. I am not sure though what that actually is, what year this is. It's definitely not the very first JKA championships, because those took place in the early 60s, late 50s, early 60s. And that video looks much later than that, so I would probably place it, let's say, around early 1970s. What's interesting, I've also found an advertising for a video, which I think is this very one. I found it looking at old Black Belt magazine issues, and this is the issue from January 1977. And this video was advertised for some reason. This one shows that it's only 20 minutes long, but our video is actually two videos, and each one is about 24, 25, 26 minutes long. So it's probably this one, but I think it's maybe just a portion of it. Either way, please enjoy this Karate Kumite Techniques, JKA Kumite video from the early 1970s. The video has no sound. The version that I was able to find had no sound in it. I think somebody took it out for copyright reasons. But please enjoy it nevertheless. It is an interesting historical document.